St. Elisabeth Hesselblad. John Paul II called her a pioneer of ecumenism. This Swedish-born convert lived a life touched by a longing to know God and a desire to be at the service of the less fortunate. Find out why she was known as the most extraordinary woman in Rome. St. Elisabeth Hesselblad on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.